57, time for sports. Looking at last night's NHL scoreboard on the last night, after being down 3-1 in the third period, the Devils roared back with a power play goal from Patrick Kane at the 15-minute mark. With Brodeur pulled, Niedermeyer tied the game, but
check by Steven!
Devils hockey.
Final score, Devils win 4-3 in front of a packed house.
Thanks, honey.
Food taste.